Hi everyone, this is Shakti Mohan.
And this is Mukti Mohan, and you're watching us on Asian Paints, where the heart is.
Welcome to our home. Till today, I think I don't have a better partner than Mukti who I can dance with. When we are rehearsing, I'm correcting her. The equation is just the same. I think age is not doing anything to us.
So amazing it is to be with sisters. And I think more than anything else, it's the Delhi thing to have big space, to have sunrise, sunset, khuli hawa or dhoop, and that feels like home. Hey, welcome to my home.
Excuse me? It's our home.
This is our
beautiful little home, and this is where all the magic happens. This is where the entire family comes together and enjoys. This is the first time we are sharing our really like personal space with everyone, right?
Yes.
Actually, what I really, really love about our home is that we live with our family. A little rare in the city, so that is my number one thing about this home, is it becomes complete because all of us live in it together. Second most favorite thing is the terrace. Love the plants, love how Mukti and I practice on the terrace. We have made a lot of videos, dancing and practicing. Even when we don't get space, like sometimes it's raining on the terrace, so we just push all these couches away. And we have done our sister's Sangeet rehearsal here, even on the terrace. So there's no corner we have left in this
home. I even did like any birthday party, anniversary or Diwali, Holi, any festival, we would gather everyone and call it like a dance night. And we would ask everyone to prepare. It's a competition, guys. We have to prepare something. So the hall was the significant part of our performance area, our look at us zone.
I think hall is really important for us because we need a lot of space to dance. Yeah, that's always been a constant in all our homes. So Mukti and I grew up almost as twins. People used to think that we are twins. We are 2 years apart. We used to wear same clothes, we had same hairstyle, same shoes. We went to same school, same college. We did almost everything together, like learn dance together.
Everything actually, like in terms of even learning, taking the same class and learning similar things, having similar interests.
Same friends. Same phone
in college.
We have lived like that all our life, like just being one body and whatever soul. Yeah. What I love about this place is that it has three levels. Now I'm going to take you to the coolest place, which is the super chilling zone, which is our personal space. So come follow me. So this is my space. This is where I love to hang out. I love to chill here. That's where I do a little bit of my work. I do my meditation and my practices here. No matter where I go in the world, this is the place where I really, really want to be. I come back home and I enter my room and I get this sense that, God, I can't describe it in words. It's just so peaceful, and everything that is me is in this room. And absolute quiet. I don't even open my windows. I don't want any sound. And this is what comprises of all of my energies. So this is absolute treasure. This is where I love to hide and just be myself.
Welcome to Mukti Mansion. Okay, this is my room. Everything that you see here is the reflection of me. And I decided that one wall is going to be blue. and it will reflect all my thoughts, all my, you know, motivational quotes and all the pictures that makes me happy, that makes me motivated, that makes me want to wake up in the day and the energy that I want to carry in me. And that is a reminder of what we represent. This is me, always carrying some mischievous thing inside her head. And this is Shaktidi saying, just stay quiet. And I won't keep quiet. My dad means the world to me. Everything that I am is because of my dad. He wrote a poem on me and I have it here, handwritten by him. Special. Okay, now that you have seen my room and Didi's room, let me take you upstairs where we do all the dances, all the choreographies, all the exciting stuff in short. Come. Welcome to the Mohan Bagan. And here is where we do all the great dances by Shaktidi and me, myself.
Our first ever song on stage that we performed on was Kajra Mohabbat Wala.
Yeah.
We both are wearing black shorts.
And we had a katora cut, okay?
Yeah. Like we were only allowed in our boarding school a boy cut.
Yeah.
So we both were dancing and that was our first ever performance. And till today, I think I don't have a better partner than Mukti who I can dance with. I feel Ritya Shakti just fell in my lap. I had no plans on doing this. That's something that came to me, is just it's home for dancers. That place fills me up so much with positivity. It just bliss me out. So the way I feel our home and our work is completely open to everybody. Our family is becoming bigger and bigger by the day. Like be it students, be it anyone who's aspiring to be a dancer or an artist. I feel we are really blessed by God to be able to do this and provide this to other dancers and for other people who love to be with us. Don't forget to like,
share
and subscribe.
Asian Paints, where the heart is.
Welcome to our home.